carriage, please. Car's ready to leave.
Coming to the pits at the end of this lap.
Okay, so far our fastest lap is a 1:32.4. Okay, engines fired up, we're set. We're 18th in the speed trap, 204.5 miles per hour. So far, our fastest lap is a 1:32.4. Clear the garage, please. Car's ready to leave. Okay, so our system checks are good. We need to stay in formation and start bringing the car up to temperature, please. Get some load into the tyres and work the brakes. We want them nice and warm by the end of this lap. No rain expected for the time being. Parking there, mate. Let's make sure we get the edge on the surrounding drivers as the lights go out. Keep an eye on the lights. The start sequence will begin as soon as the grid is formed. Be ready with the clutch. Delta's too low and we're going to risk a penalty. Slow your pace immediately. Virtual safety car is ending. Maintain your pace until we get the green flags. VSC ending. Wait for the greens.
Okay, good work. Great pass.
Front is 1.7 seconds. For a new strategy option. Right, drop your speed. Our delta's too low and we're going to risk a penalty. Slow your pace immediately. Copy. That was a fantastic stop, faster than we were expecting. That was our last stop, no more scheduled pit stops, let's go. let's get ready to go racing again. The safety car is in this lap. When the field accelerates, remember there's no overtaking until the timing line. Safety car in this lap. gap ahead is 2.5 seconds. today, we've been given a time penalty. It will go against our finishing time at the end of the race. Get your head down and let's get it done. moment, the car behind is lapping faster than us by around a second a lap. Last lap was a 136.0.